Hey guys, assalamu alaikum and welcome back to my channel. It's me Sehrish from Sehrish Easy Life. Hope you all are doing great in your life. Today is a bit busy day for me because I thought before school starts I should organize stuff because everything is messed up during the holidays. So I thought I would just take you guys along with me how I organize few things. So I hope you enjoy this video. Please make sure you subscribe and give a big thumbs up.
Sometimes we real close friends. We stay up late and talk at night. Other times we don't get along. There are even times we fight. But I know she's always there. And I know she'll always care. She's my sister. I love my sister. And I know she's always there. And I know she'll always care. She's my sister. I love my sister.
They are having their breakfast right now. I did washing yesterday, so I have so many clothes to put away. I'm just gonna fold them and then put them where they belong. Showing you how I organized my husband's cupboard. So on the top box you can see I put his dress shirts, and here I put his ties. This is my bag. I stored it here. And on the top shelf I put his trousers, all the dress trousers which he needs to wear with the dress shirts. And on the bottom shelf there is more trousers. And on the side I put his belts. You know, if things are organized it's easy to access. And there are few ties. I got this basket from Wilkinson, I think, so I store this underneath, or you can get more space through that. And if I move this basket away, you can see behind I put all his t-shirts. There's all his t-shirts, and I do label them because if I'm not there, so he can easily access to his stuff and he knows where everything is belongs. And then I got these box from Wilkinson too. It was down from £15 to £10. So it have three drawers. On the top drawer I put his socks, and I just tuck the other socks in the first socks. And second and third row is for undergarments. I do roll them, I don't just fold them, because if I fold them it took too much space, and if I roll them it doesn't take much space and you can easily access to them. So I roll his vest and the underwears. It will be really easy. So that's how I organize. And on the side I put his travel bag, because he do travel a lot for his work. So that's how I organize. If you wanna see how I organize my kids' wardrobe, do let me know. I will show you the video. I'm just making kids some burgers. I'm using chicken patties, some hummus, some spinach and cucumber, and I'm just gonna toast the buns and quickly gonna made. I hope you guys like this video. Please make sure you do subscribe and give a big thumbs up. Hope to see you guys in my next video. Take care. Bye.